What you're looking at here are solitary tunicates. Notice the two holes on the top. One of those is an in-current siphon where water comes in, and the other is the ex-current siphon where water goes out. So these are our invertebrate cousins, and you should make sure you get a nice drawing of their blobbiness as they sit on this muscle.